Would somebody tell LHC Alan Bradley that works for LHC, Wyatt Snyder, a.k.a. Wade Saunders, Lyndsy, Lorrane, and Ryan to quit killing me with the radiation? The cell signal that Terrence McKinney died of, the sex signal that he used in 2000, Alan Bradley. There's two men in prison since 2008 for a program called X-Org X-Ray D for Death. And Alan Bradley made that program. They never found out where the program came from. As you've seen, he killed Terrence with abnormal brain cancer, exactly in the pineal gland. Look up Hacker's Guide to Speaking Anonymously in Public. There you go, exactly how to make a tumor in somebody's brain by talking them to death. Now, Alan, would you mind getting a lawyer and stop frying my fucking head with the goddamn 66 iridium satellites? Guess what, guys? We know all about the fucking spreading, and we know, well, we're spreading it. It's coming for you. The law.